Guess who's missing that?
Who?
Jill Fighter.
Whoa!